gets paid at least twice what he makes. And there's no room for cold retribution. There's no kangaroo courts or tax on imports in Rosemary's new constitution. Have policies made with the president's aid, who's homeless and owns no provisions. And when Congress gets stuck on how to spend all our bucks, well, a six-year-old makes the decision. And Rosemary knows when a change is coming too soon. She prays by the light of the Mount Hope church moon. She'll light up every room. You can judge her all day, send her away. You can offer a better solution, but watch the house rock when she puts her John Hancock to Rosemary's new constitution. Elections aren't fixed, the truth's not deep-sixed, and the lever goes down when you pull it. We get to keep our handguns and our Smith & Wessons. We just have to hand in all the bullets. And all the blacks own the food, and the whites own the few, and the natives own the land, so they're covered. The rich own the schools and the poor own the banks, so we're all forced to deal with each other. And Rosemary knows when a change is coming too late, 'cause she prays by the light of the Mount Hope church lake. All day, send her away, or you can form your own piss poor conclusions. But watch the house rock when she puts her John Hancock to Rosemary's new constitution. Yeah, watch the house rock when she puts her John Hancock to Rosemary's new constitution. Woo!